The content in this video will be showed how to reutilize a new and used mobile phone charger to restore the type of rechargeable batteries. These are mobile phone chargers and rechargeable AA batteries. However, they have not been used for a long time. These two AA rechargeable batteries are in normal condition. You can see the charger's light on when they are charged. However, those two AA batteries are dead. In fact, the rest AA batteries there are all the same as dead ones. The charger's light is not on. In the most case, the dead AA batteries need to be boosted to get them back to normal. Here is coming to utilize you and used mobile phone chargers. Taking this one. And cut this plug off. Here are two wires which have been peeled off the insulation at their tips. One is DC positive and other is negative from this charger. Those chargers are the basic same as the ones wire cut off. Only difference is this one, its cable inside has four wires. Red in color inside cable is DC positive. Black in color inside cable is negative. Rest of two wires ignored. Live power has been already on. Measuring DC output. (5.16 volts). Let's say it is 5 volts. You can see two of these AA batteries are dead, the charger's light is not on. As mentioned before, these AA batteries are all dead. Let me start to boost these batteries. Mobile phone charges positive to AA battery positive and phone charges negative to AA battery negative. Staying there about 30 seconds or a minute. Doing another one is the same. Then put two batteries boosted into battery's charger. The charging light is on, batteries boosted are back to normal now. Boosting this battery as the same before, about 30 seconds or a minute. Again doing another one. Then put them into battery charger. You can see, they are back to normal. Incidentally, sometimes batteries like these need to be boosted a few more times. That's it. You've known how to restore this type of rechargeable batteries now. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.